We are glad to have you back on the God's Light channel. Do you know that there is a secret weapon that you can use while you sleep? A weapon that protects you from the forces of evil and brings you closer to God? It's not a magic sword or a steel shield, but something much simpler but more powerful, the Rosary. The Rosary is not just a prayer, it is a gift from heaven. Millions of people pray the Rosary every day, but few know the power it has when placed under the pillow during sleep. Saint Pio of Pietrelcina recommended this practice. According to him, placing the Rosary under the pillow brings us five extraordinary benefits. Here we'll reveal the five reasons why you should put your Rosary under your pillow tonight and discover how this simple action can transform your spiritual life and bring you peace and protection during your sleep. The Virgin Mary gave the Holy Rosary to Saint Dominic Delaware Guzmio in an apparition in 1214, asking him to spread it. Thus, the Rosary remained the favorite prayer for two centuries. However, over time, the Blessed Virgin appeared to Alano de la Roche in 1465, reiterating the promises made to Saint Dominic. We repeat the 15 promises. For those who pray the Rosary, and also the promises for those who carry it with them. Whenever the Holy Mother of God has manifested herself in our land, she has never failed to recommend to her children total trust in her prayer. It can therefore be said with certainty, the Holy Rosary is a direct gift from the Virgin Mary and promises countless graces. Sister Lucia Fatima revealed that heaven has given the Rosary more power in recent times, and that there is no problem, however difficult, that cannot be solved. By praying the Holy Rosary, history has witnessed enormous miracles through the intercession of the Rosary. The Rosary was the family prayer in the Forgione home in Pietrelcina. As it was in all Italian families of the time, every day, before going to bed, they gathered around the fire to pray the Rosary. But when Mary appeared at Fatima as the Virgin of the Rosary and recommended the Rosary as a prayer to obtain every good and ward off every evil, Padre Pio made the Rosary his constant prayer. He said, "If the Holy Virgin has always warmly recommended it, wherever she has appeared, it must not be for a special reason." A companion from the convent, Friar Marciano, said that Padre Pio didn't pray many rosaries, but he prayed a rosary every day. He would start in the morning and finish before going to bed. "Attention," Padre Pio said, "says that a mysterious plague has just arrived in the world and it will surprise everyone. There will be global conflicts, earthquakes, storms, and many people will die. Padre Pio says that you should prepare yourself with a powerful prayer if you want protection and salvation for your life. You should download the ebook, The Power of Padre Pio. This ebook contains prayers for every moment today. If you want to live a life of divine protection, click on the link in the first fixed comment and download The Power of Padre Pio now. It has to be today, before the units run out. He always carried it in his hand." Marcelin said that once he had to help Padre Pio wash his hands, but he had to wash them one at a time because he didn't want to let go of the rosary. Padre Pio said, "I would like the days to have 48 hours so that I could fold the rosaries." And this became a competition with Friar Anastasio to see who could say the most rosaries. One day, his spiritual children asked to inherit his spiritual heritage. And he answered immediately, without thinking, "The rosary. Say amen to the Virgin and always recite the rosary with her to win battles." The rosary is a weapon of defense and salvation. The rosary is the weapon that Mary gave us to use against the wiles of the infernal enemy. Mary is present in every mystery of the rosary. Mary taught us the rosary just as Jesus taught us the Our Father. Padre Pio fought his battles against Satan, the world, and the flesh through the recitation of the Holy Rosary. And now, if you like what we're sharing, please leave a comment, like this video and share it with your friends, because we need to send a signal to YouTube so that it shows this video to more people. Padre Pio recommended putting the rosary under your pillow when you sleep and gave his spiritual children five convincing reasons for doing so. Firstly, the rosary under the pillow serves as a spiritual anchor in the midst of life storms. In the quiet hours of the night, when thoughts seem to dance in our minds, the tangible presence of the rosary reminds us of the promise of divine protection. It's as if each bead of the rosary is a link of security, connecting us to God's love and mercy. Even in the darkest moments, secondly, the rosary under the pillow is a constant reminder of the vital importance of prayer in our daily lives when we wake up and feel the soft touch of the rosary between our fingers. We are invited to dedicate that moment to dialogue with God and the Virgin. Thirdly, the rosary under our pillow is a powerful symbol of our trust in the loving intercession of the Virgin Mary. We entrust ourselves to her maternal protection during sleep, as if we were making a silent pact with Mary, acknowledging her constant presence in our lives. Fourthly, the rosary under our pillow is a constant reminder of the transforming power of faith. Each time we find the rosary when we wake up, we are invited to renew our commitment to God and to surrender to His will with trust and humility. And fifthly, to put the rosary under our pillow is to have the peace of mind of protection in the spiritual battle against the attacks of the devil. Knowing that we have the rosary by our side at night is like being wrapped in a cloak of protection against the evil one's nocturnal assaults. Sometimes we wake up in the wee hours of the morning, perhaps because worries and painful thoughts multiply, and we find ourselves unable to find rest. This is often due to an attack by the evil one who wants to prevent us from finding inner peace. Because this is when he has the most power, since there is less prayer around us. It is at this time that God calls us to pray to make up for the lack of prayer around us. And then the presence of the rosary under the pillow reveals itself as a beacon of light in the darkness of the night. When we wake up every morning and feel the rosary there within reach, we are instantly impelled to dedicate our first time of the day to thanking God and Our Lady. In short, putting the rosary under the pillow is more than a devotional practice. It is an act of trust, surrender, seeking peace and protection in the spiritual battle against evil. Well, that's all we wanted to share about the benefits of putting the rosary under your pillow when you go to sleep, as recommended by Padre Pio. I'd like to ask you whether you take the rosary to bed when you go to sleep, and whether you put it under your pillow or not. Do you know that there is a secret weapon that you can use while you sleep? A weapon that protects you from the forces of evil and brings you closer to God. It's not a magic sword or a steel shield, but something much simpler but more powerful, the rosary. The rosary is not just a prayer, it is a gift from heaven. Millions of people pray the rosary every day, but few know the power it has when placed under the pillow during sleep. Saint Pio of Pietrelcina recommended this practice. According to him, placing the rosary under the pillow brings us five extraordinary benefits. Here we'll reveal the five reasons why you should put your rosary under your pillow tonight and discover how this simple action can transform your spiritual life and bring you peace and protection during your sleep. The Virgin Mary gave the Holy Rosary to St. Dominic Delaware Guzmio in an apparition in 1214, asking him to spread it. Thus, the rosary remained the favorite prayer for 2 centuries. However, over time, the Blessed Virgin appeared to Alano de la Roche in 1465, reiterating the promises made to Saint Dominic. We repeat the 15 promises for those who pray the rosary, and also the promises for those who carry it with them. Whenever the Holy Mother of God has manifested herself in our land, she has never failed to recommend to her children total trust in her prayer. It can therefore be said with certainty that the Holy Rosary is a direct gift from the Virgin Mary and promises countless graces. Sister Lucia of Fatima revealed that heaven has given the rosary more power in recent times and that there is no problem. However difficult, that cannot be solved by praying the Holy Rosary. History has witnessed enormous miracles through the intercession of the rosary. The rosary was the family prayer in the Forgione poem in Pietrelcina, as it was in all Italian families of the time. Every day before going to bed, they gathered around the fire to pray the rosary. But when Mary appeared at Fatima as the Virgin of the Rosary and recommended the rosary as a prayer to obtain every good and ward off every evil, Padre Pio made the rosary his constant prayer. He said, "If the Holy Virgin has always warmly recommended it wherever she has appeared, it must not be for a special reason." A companion from the convent, Friar Marciano, said that Padre Pio didn't pray many rosaries, but he prayed a rosary every day. He would start in the morning and finish before going to bed. Attention, Padre Pio says that a mysterious plague has just arrived in the world, and it will surprise everyone. There will be global conflicts, earthquakes, storms, and many people will die. Padre Pio says that you should prepare yourself with a powerful prayer. He always carried it in his hand. Marcelin said that once he had to help Padre Pio wash his hands, but he had to wash them one at a time because he didn't want to let go of the rosary. Padre Pio said, I would like the days to have 48 hours so that I could fold the rosaries. And this became a competition with Friar Anastasio to see who could say the most rosaries. One day, his spiritual children asked to inherit his spiritual heritage, and he answered immediately without thinking the rosary. Say amen to the Virgin, and always recite the rosary with her to win battles. The rosary is a weapon of defense and salvation. The rosary is the weapon that Mary gave us to use against the wiles of the infernal enemy. Mary is present in every mystery of the rosary. Mary taught us the rosary, just as Jesus taught us the Our Father. Padre Pio fought his battles against Satan, the world, and the flesh through the recitation of the Holy Rosary. And now, if you like what we're sharing, please leave a comment, like this video, and share it with your friends, because we need to send a signal to YouTube so that it shows this to more people. Padre Pio recommended. Putting the rosary under your pillow when you sleep and gave his spiritual children 5 convincing reasons for doing so. Firstly, the rosary under the pillow serves as a spiritual anchor in the midst of life storms, in the quiet hours of the night when thoughts seem to dance in our minds. The tangible presence of the rosary reminds us of the promise of divine protection. It's as if each bead of the rosary is a link of security, connecting us to God's love and mercy, even in the darkest moments. Secondly, the rosary under the pillow is a constant reminder of the vital importance of prayer in our daily lives. When we wake up and feel the soft touch of the rosary between our fingers, we are invited to dedicate that moment to dialogue with God and the Virgin. Thirdly, the rosary under our pillow is a powerful symbol of our trust in the loving intercession of the Virgin Mary. We entrust ourselves to her maternal protection during sleep, as if we were making a silent pact with Mary, acknowledging her constant presence in our lives. Fourthly, the rosary under our pillow is a constant reminder of the transformation faith. Each time we find the rosary when we wake up, we are invited to renew our commitment to God and to surrender to his will with trust and humility. And fifthly, to put the rosary under our pillow is to have the peace of mind of protection in the spiritual battle against the attacks of the devil. Knowing that we have the rosary by our side is like being wrapped in a cloak of protection against the evil one's nocturnal assaults. Sometimes we wake up in the wee hours of the morning, perhaps because worries and painful thoughts multiply and we find ourselves unable to find rest. This is often due to an attack by the evil one who wants to prevent us from finding inner peace, because this is when he has the most power, since there is less prayer around us. It is at this time that God calls us to pray, to make up for the lack of prayer around us. And then the presence of the rosary under the pillow reveals itself as a beacon of light in the darkness of the night. When we wake up every morning and feel the rosary there, within reach, we are instantly impelled to dedicate our first time of the day to thanking God and Our Lady. In short, putting the rosary under the pillow is more than a devotional practice. It is an act of trust, surrender, seeking peace and protection in the spiritual battle against evil. Well done. That's all we wanted to share about the benefits of putting the rosary under your pillow when you go to sleep, as recommended by Padre Pio. I'd like to ask you whether you take the rosary to bed when you go to sleep and whether you put it under your pillow or not.